Hello everyone, this is Shubham Kumar Jha today in front of you. I'm doing BSc honors in chemistry from Delhi University. The college name is Atmaram Sanatan College. That's in Mohalla Kuan, South Campus. I'm pursuing chemistry now, and after it I'm preparing for MSc. I'll do MSc in chemistry after this, and then PhD and so on, whatever. Because I really like to do something in chemistry, and for that I need to do MSc and then PhD, right? Other than that, I would like to tell you what are the things that I like. I read a lot of books. I read a lot of books related to chemistry and other stuff as well. I watch movies, generally the comic movies that are there, not the emotional ones, because I really do not feel something from those movies. So definitely the comic movies are really good. Watching them, it's a fun, right? And anything else if you would like to ask me?
Speak about your family background.
If I speak about my father, he works in a private firm, and my mother is a housewife. I have a sister. She's in 11th class. She's taken arts, humanities, and that's it. I belong to a normal middle class family, which is run by a single earner, who's my dad. That's it.
Backup plan,
definitely, if not chemistry, then I would start preparing for government jobs. That's it. Otherwise, I do not have anything which I feel as a backup plan.
Stop!
Anyone is your mentor?
My mentor?
Yeah.
I really don't feel somebody who mentors me, like there is obviously this family, that their parents also support you. But I certainly do not find somebody who could idealize or something. Because I believe that if you idealize somebody, what would happen? Then you try to become like that person, and your own personality is somewhere lost. So I believe you need to be yourself. That's it. Let people idealize you. You do not idealize people. People will idealize you. That's what I feel, and that's what I think.
And your weakness?
Weakness is, I am a hard worker, I really believe, but unless I have a pressure to do something, I won't do it with my full mind. So definitely pressure is required to do something.
Have you ever taken risky decisions in your life?
Risky decisions? No, I really said I really do not feel that. If you have something in your mind and you want to do it, that's never risky, I would say, because if you fail at that particular thing, that will not matter, because it's your thinking and you wanted to do it. Simply, if you want to do something, do it anyway. There's nothing risky as such. If you want to do it, just do it.
Okay, what do you think about English language,
yes, definitely. I have a very huge perception about this language, and I really feel that this language, since it being a universal language in the world, people use it very often. They communicate communicate in this language particularly. So I feel it's very important for everyone to learn this language, because you would see that everything that beat any subject except Hindi and Sanskrit, you will see that everything is in English. Why? That could have been taught in Marathi. That could have been taught in Marathi or any other language. But why English? Because that's a universal language, and people use it as their language to connect with people. So definitely, it's a very important language that needs to be taken up by everyone, every student. And because this language is used in every sector, companies, you would see. So it's a very important language.
Do you like challenges in your life?
Challenges, definitely. I earlier used to run away from challenges, because I used to be at the side of the safe side that you got. But now I believe that if you do not take up challenges in your life, it's somewhere somewhere restricts your potential, because you always want to be at the softer side and you're not exposed to the harsher side. So I believe you must go to the harsher sides as well.
Your follower and leader.
My favorite what?
No, follower
and leader.
She is asking that you are follower.
I am definitely a leader, because I would tell you that I am the vice president of a chemistry society in my college. So I could have been somebody who would just be in that society, right? But I wanted to be someone who could lead that society. So you can say that I am a leader, sort of.
What is your favorite website?
It's perhaps not a favorite website, but definitely something that I really that I often use it. That's Google, because for every small problems and whatever I need to search, I go to Google. So that's something that I usually use.
Okay.